from the minute the students walk into the door, whether they are newly graduated from high school or non-traditional, the classroom atmosphere is so important. The welcoming of the teacher, the enthusiasm of the teacher for the subject, the acceptance of the students for who they are as human beings, and the feeling and the discussion that everyone has his or her own intelligence, and it may not be focused on that particular subject, but it is worthwhile and it can lead them to success. With the developmental students, I think the atmosphere of welcome and acceptance is so important, because often they have come with feeling of low self-esteem, lack of confidence that they can even do this, especially if they're first-generation students, if they have had academic failure in the past. So creating that motivation, that interest in being there. And another thing, I think it's really important to help them set goals very early, because someone without an academic or career goal is going to be very likely not to succeed. Because when it gets tough, and it will during test time and assignments coming due, if they don't have a clear goal in mind, that's when it's easy to quit. I encourage the students to, from the very beginning, think of it as a step at a time, because the first day of class, they receive the syllabus and see the mountain which they're going to be expected to climb of homework. And I think to impress upon them that if they take it a step at a time, they can accomplish it, rather than seeing the whole picture. And then encouraging them where they are, pointing out the positive, even though there are many negatives possibly in the work that they're doing, making it relevant to their lives, especially for adult students, identifying what they're doing with their goal. We do a career project in which they do research, they do interviews, they make a presentation in class, then they write a paper about it. But realizing that what they're learning is tied directly to the skills they're going to need for a career is very important. And also the study skills along with the curriculum. Some of the researchers, Hunter Boylan and David Arendale, are saying that that connection is necessary to build the study skills along with the academic coursework, and to tie that in with maybe at the same time they're taking developmental education classes, to tie that in with their subject and their major area classes, so that they're seeing that relevancy between the two.